Health officials have been notified of 5 patients who tested positive for acute hepatitis A in Yakima County. The Yakima Health District says all the cases reside within the homeless or illicit drug user population. There was a potential exposure from October 23rd to the 31st at Popeye's Louisiana Kitchen on West Knob Hill Boulevard. All customers who were at the restaurant during those dates should make sure they've been vaccinated against hepatitis A.